Yes. Ah, wala, wala. Sayang.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Charmaine Kailing from Let Mako Boys.
Let Mako.
Next, last but not least, for 5'8 and below, from NVC Lighting, Miss Catherine Sanchez. Thank you, Miss Catherine. We move on to our inter-ministry from CFCCQ. Wala news. Sorry. Next, we have from JA1. Miss Joel Rivera.
Joel Rivera, representing J1 Eagles.
Thank you, Miss Joel. Next, not the least for the, but not the least for inter-ministry from JILGM, we have Miss Jenny. Palakpak naman.
My name is Jenny Angeli Falconaga, representing JILGM Qatar.
Thank you, Ms. Jenny. We move on to our intercompany. Are you ready? From ACES, Ms. Sheena J.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Sheena Day, represented ACES!
Thank you, Miss Sheena. Next, we have from Romila Group, Miss Angeline.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Angeline, representing the champions of Romila Group.
Wow, champions now.
Thank you.
Miss Angeline, last and but truly but not the least for our intercompany from Strabag, Miss Kenneth Aguilar.
Go heavy, go with it. This is sexy.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Hello everyone, I'm Kenny Aguilar representing Easterbug.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the rest of our news. Thank you, Ms. Kelly. To our respective teams, and we will be announcing the winner for this on the last part of our program. That we have our oath of sportsmanship. And we acknowledge the presence of Sir William Agapito of Vodapone. Forward na po tayo. Mainit na po, sorry. Kawawa yung mga miss natin. Okay lang daw yung mga players maarawan, wag lang yung mga miss.
Wala pang tulog yung miss eh.
Ayos na ba? Calls Mr. Benji La Vittoria, the last MVP of our season 2 ng DWL. Sir Benji.
Please raise your hand and follow after me. Hi, state your name. Benji La Vittoria. Do solemnly swear that in joining the 2016 third season of Desert Warriors League basketball tournament shall obey by its rules and regulations, subscribes to the true spirit of sportsmanship, promote happy fellowship and camaraderie. To help me attain this pledge, shall be guided by the dictum. When the great scorer pins your name, he writes not if you won or lose, but how you play the game. So help me God.
Thank you, Mr. Benji La Vittoria. Juncture, I want to give a chance guy Mr. Ronald Ramirez of Bota and Sky Freight, our major sponsor for this league.
Alright, thank you so much everyone for attending the ceremonies today, and of course from us Bota, we're going to be giving away a few prizes later on, and magkakaroon din po kami ng raffle. As far as meeting goes, last time sa napag-usapan, lahat po ng members na kasama ng Desert League ngayon ay magkakaroon ng discount rates para sa Sky Freight kung magpapadala po kayo sa Philippines. So, if you have any questions, just let me know. I'll be happy to serve you. Thank you.
Thank you, Sir Ronald Ramirez. Of course, our sponsor, secondary sponsors from Vodafone, Mr. William Agapito, sir. From Acon Travel Agency, Miss Marisa, thank you very much for being a part of this DWL organization. At this time, I would like to acknowledge our guest speaker for this morning, from, he is the head pastor of ABBCIM and the ECA commissioner, Sir Jerry Palencia. Our guest speaker as well.
Okay, muli magandang umaga sa inyong lahat at muli binabati ko ang committee ng Desert Warrior. And kumbaga sa ano, kapatid, ito yung pre-league. No, ito yung lumalabas na pre-league before ng ECAC Basketball League. And I believe lahat po kayo naririnig niyo po yung ECAC Basketball League. And it's a good time, no, na meron po tayong mga leaders, na pangunguna ni Brother Narch at sa kanyang mga committee na tumataguyod ng ganitong klase ng paligsahan in order for us to continue to give us a unity, especially for us Filipino. There is only one word from the Lord na gusto ko ibigay sa inyo. Sabi sa 1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 8, "For bodily exercise profiteth little, but godliness is profitable unto all things, having promise of the life that now is and that what is to come." I believe na habang bata tayo, we enjoy our strength, we enjoy our physical strength, but sabi nga po rito, darating yung time, katulad ako medyo may edad na, pero bata pa rin, na mukhang 40 lang. Amen, salamat po. Mananalig to sa music. Puro yung pabay naman. At alam po natin na enjoy nyo lang yung laro. That's my advice to you. Huwag nyong gawing career to. Kasi pag napilayan kayo, maapektuhan inyong trabaho. No, hindi kayo makakapasok. Because I meet a lot of friends who are doing this one as their career. At maging yung kanilang pagtatrabaho ay nailagay sa alanganin. So please enjoy the Lord, the game, enjoy the venue, everything. At and I pray na ito ay maging successful at matapos ito ng mapayapat ligtas. And I would like again to congratulate everybody and ang inspiration ng bawat isa na bawat makakita ng ganitong klase ng pagkakaisa ng bawat Pilipino here sa Qatar. Especially, malayo po tayo sa ating mga pamilya at iwasan natin yung mga, we believe na, alam niyo naman ang Qatar, we are here, we have to follow the rules and regulations. Maluwag sila, but when you disobey the law applies. Kaya isa to sa mga ginagamit para tayo ay magkaroon ng libangan at ma-divert yung ating mga stress.